inbound and troops dismantling exploding mines. Grid, November Bravo, 627-113. Time now. Continue to observe. Over.
The Iron Curtain, a barrier of steel and concrete, stretching from the Baltic Sea in the north along the entire face of Eastern Europe. The mission of the 11th Armored Cavalry Regiment is to monitor and affirm this frontier of freedom. Always the constant vigil is maintained. Always ready to react to any threat.
What is the genesis of this border? With the Allied victory in Europe at the end of World War II, a militarized division of Germany took place. The armies of Great Britain, France, and the United States occupied sectors in the west, while the Soviets occupied their sector in the east. By 1946, the armies of the west demobilized and prepared for peace, a time to rebuild. The Soviet Union, on the other hand, remained in a wartime posture. Over 300 divisions of Soviet troops remain in Eastern Europe. East Europeans began fleeing to the Western sectors at a rate of hundreds a day. In order to stop this exodus of humanity, the Soviets began barricading its sector. By 1948, the Soviet Union had drawn an iron curtain across Europe. An iron curtain behind which the free people of the world could not look into, and those trapped behind it could not see out.
Today, the Blackhorse Regiment stands watch along this border. Cavalry troopers manning the ramparts of freedom, ready, vigil, and alert. First in the path of aggression.
Yes, Sergeant.
Look at the red and white poles marking the border.
The red and white poles mark the border, Sergeant.
Blackhorse Regiment orchestrates air and land power to create the ultimate combined arms team. America's newest and most advanced fighting machine, highly trained and specialized troopers, form a shield of deterrence along the 368 kilometers of the east-west German interzonal border. The regiment consists of five squadrons. Three ground cavalry squadrons, a combat aviation squadron, and a combat support squadron. The first squadron, the Iron Horse, is garrisoned at Fulda. Regimental headquarters is also located on this caserne. The second squadron, the Eagle Horse, is stationed at Bad Kissingen in Bavaria. The third squadron, the Workhorse, makes its home in Bad Hersfeld. These are the three ground cavalry squadrons that give the regiment its ability to seize ground and hold it. The Combat Aviation Squadron, the Thunder Horse, is located at Sickle Army Airfield in Folder. It is the awesome air mobile power of the Thunder Horse that gives the regiment quick, decisive, and flexible combat power, able to move quickly and add that extra punch to the ground forces. Rounding out the team is the Combat Support Squadron. The newest of the five squadrons, the Pack Horse, provides rapid logistic support to the very front of the battlefield, keeping the Black Horse fighting. Teamwork, determination, and the winning spirit make the Black Horse trooper number one. Whether on the ball field or the battlefield, he is out to win. The Black Horse Trooper is always ready for peace and for war.
Центр деревья Полда и его командный пункт. Примите сигналы по приятелю. Тигр, собака, увина, пума. Вы же знаете локации всех этих тел. Какой огонь на моем приказе? Черная лошадь. Начинаем. Боевым огонь. Зарьяри готовность доложить. Прием.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, understand we're in alert status. All right, everybody, we're in alert status time now.
Thank you.
11th Armored Cavalry Regiment, keeping the peace in Europe, keeping the peace on freedom's frontier.